I'd like to introduce you to a bonded pair here at the Baldwin Park shelter. This is Tiger and Canela. And Canela is on my left here. This is her. And her impound number is A4369427. She is a one-year-old brown and black German Shepherd mix who came into the Baldwin Park shelter as an owner surrender on November 28th due to cost. They said they couldn't afford to take care of their dogs anymore. Canela weighs 81 pounds. On the right is Tiger, impound number A4369426. And he is also a 1.5-year-old male brown and black German Shepherd mix who also came into the Baldwin Park shelter for the same reason, and he weighs 96 pounds. What can you guys tell us? Let's start with Canela. What can you tell us about Canela?
She jumped up and gave me a hug. She's a real kind of ham-boned sweetie girl.
And Tiger, what can you tell us about him?
He's a little shy, but he's been friendly with me. He even gave Rob a few kisses. He's a gentle dog, I would say.
Yeah, both medium energy, very quiet.
How do they walk on leash?
Good.
They walk well on leash. All right, so two beautiful shepherds in need of adoption here at the Baldwin Park shelter. We do think that they'd be best suited for an experienced owner, somebody who's familiar with the shepherd breed and their energy demands. But these seem to be really sweet shepherds. And you can come meet them here at the Baldwin Park shelter. We'd love to see them go together. There's Canela's tail, which just keeps on a wagon. We'd love to see them go together, but they can be adopted separately.